All new this morning, the scene is now clear after a car crashed on Palmyra Road in North Jackson. It all happened around 7 this morning. That vehicle wrecked, then ended up on its side. We're told one person was hurt, but is expected to be okay.